What up friends, welcome back, welcome to another The Elder Scrolls Online video. Right then, let's move on. So there is another... Actually we have only one side quest active, but there's supposed to be another location. I'm missing a way shrine as well and a few... those benches. Let's see, I guess we could... Yeah, let's go ahead and grab this sky shard. Our quest is right over here, kind of far away. Let's use the zone guide. Oh, there we go. There's the other way shrine. Yeah, but where is the other location though? I have 5 minutes. That's all. Activate another strong. How do we get over there?
Beck, I hope you're watching.
Okay. We're almost done. Probably is going to be the final episode from this DLC. Yeah, see, there are no dungeons here. There are no public dungeons and no dungeons whatsoever. Ah, this is the other sky shard. That's the final one. Hey. Okay. Let's see. Hey, there it is. It's a fortress. Have to follow this path. Bro, how are we supposed to get up there? Fuck. Went all the way around. No, there we go. Please. There we go. Found all of them. This is our side quest.
Glad to see someone who's not dead. By entering the venue, we were the Kalma, pretty much. Now I ran back at Trozu. Together, I was supposed to. Well, I wasn't. The Citadel?
Oh. It's not a lovely place.
Hold on. The Trozu needs time to find the trail again.
This is a tier 3 boss. Claw behind
the Ravener? Ravener, so makes sense. The journal claimed during the attack. No. Orc magic is. Blocked. See that tower? We have to find a way to reach it. Off with you, Swit!
Try that.
I sense it near. Find it.
What was that? Armor?
Go farther. We need to talk. I expected none of this. Because it... I know it's...
Cool ability. How do we charge him? Now where was that charging port? Oh, there's one. Yeah, but I don't want to drop down. I want to get this.
Imbued in this book. No, I won't let this happen.
What?
This whole time he was hunting a Trozu because of what he was.
Oh, that pet.
I can feel my people near.
Run! It's coming back! So much blood!
Crazy.
I can't find my family.
My clan still exists, but only as spirits. closer. What should I do?
Why do you struggle?
I won't let you take your fate. We need to stop it from ever finding us.
Sure.
Look, the scrying orb. Here it is. But I'm still not sure.
Please, let this torture end. I beg you.
The Ravener's hunt. We leave them, and I keep a Trozu. I can weaken the orb enough so we can escape. We'll have to run forever. But at least a Trozu would stay with me. Please, help me choose. Save my own life? Or do I keep my clan's memory alive?
Yeah, I say protect your life.
For the Kalmar! I'm so sorry, the Trozu. I have enough strength for a portal out of here. Come on.
I have activated another scroll as well. I guess I can activate it now.
Thank you for helping me. Wait, so I don't know. I need to find.
Yeah, 87.9. I'll take it.
Just tired of walking anyway.
Now I have only one side quest active. So I know there is this landmark. Portal. Let's discover this first. And it might take us to a different place, like a completely different place. Yeah, and now we just need those benches. Hero Fargrave. No, never mind. Man, where are the benches at? Okay. I also haven't found any other side quests. Yeah, this Deadlands DLC, it's not very, I mean, it has great aesthetics, I would say. I don't know, but there's a lot of stuff missing. So no public dungeons, no dungeons whatsoever, no world events. And only two world bosses, two delves, only three locations. That was the final one. Oh, can you see our boy around here? No, I guess not. The story has been great, though. Now I can go back to a way shrine and fast travel. Yeah, look, everything is completed. And we have one quest. Than 1,000.
Oh, what were you doing in there? Madame Wing will be pleased with your iridescence.
Have you heard?
Well, my friends,
Dagon invaded Nern, but he was banished.
That was the Deadlands DLC. I hope you have enjoyed it.